By the mid-70s, Elvis had overcome his fear of flying, and in 1977, just 6 weeks prior to his death, Elvis agreed to do another television special. At the time, he also received an award for Moody Blue. The following performance is testimony to not only the remarkable strength of Elvis's voice, but the amazing talent that was his right to the end.
Lonely time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? Rivers flow to the sea, to the upper arms of the sea. Lonely rivers cry, wait for me, I'll be coming home.
Gentlemen, Elvis has left the building.